Liu Bei's fame rose even higher after he captured Mount Dingjun at Hanzhong. However, the celebrations were put to an end when word arrived that Guan Yu, the defender of Jing and Liu Bei's sworn brother, had fallen to a plot by Wu and Wei. Liu Bei lost himself in unimaginable grief. Declaring Wu his sworn enemy, Liu Bei marched his army to Yiling, west of Jing province. He had been fostering a three-part plan to join with Wu, oppose the traitorous Cao Cao, and unite the land. However, out of sheer rage, he cast this plan aside, becoming something truly monstrous.
He still will have his revenge?
Yes.
I always knew Master Guan Yu held a special place in our Lord's heart.
I know. Though we oppose Wu in our fight,
a battle fought merely for revenge does not have honor.
I suppose. But one might also say that within his heart, he's constant as a star.
You're right. When it comes to his friends, above all else, he is loyal. And that supersedes all of the dogma. There's the proof right there. Even in his position, he risks his life for a friend. He sacrifices for his brothers as he does for the land and its people.
Yes. He brings hope to the land. It is our duty to protect him and that hope.
I shall avenge my brother, no matter what the cost. Forward! Leave nothing of Wu left standing!
Fight me now! For glory!
Back. have come too far. I cannot lose to an idiot like you.
I will hold nothing back. Another has fallen to my spear.
Turned in our favor. Forward! Attack Liu Bei's main camp!
Like a true warrior and deed, you will carry our honor across the land. What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
Another has fallen to my spear! Another has fallen to my spear!
Man, it was just getting interesting. You didn't need to bring me any reinforcements.
Oh, we will wait here to regroup with the others.
I know we can take them ourselves, but our orders are to wait here for our allies.
Now that's how it's done. Inspire us all. Fight me now, for glory! Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die!
They're even stronger than I thought!
I was too late. Malian, it is up to us to open a path for Lord Liu Bei. Cannot be helped. We must open the path to the Stone Sentinels. The Stone Sentinels will let us through, but confuse our enemies. It will give us time to regroup.
I will hold nothing back! Another has fallen to my spear!
It's a lot of fun. See ya.
Another has fallen to my spear!
True to your reputation,
Such a display will boost the morale of our troops. The situation is dire.
We are outnumbered. However, we must not let that deter us.
We are at a disadvantage, but if we are clever, we can bounce back.
Cut your way through to the enemy camp! We won't be denied! Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die!
The enemy is very strong. We are being forced back.
I trust in the youth. I appreciate your assistance.
Fight me now, for glory!
Another has fallen to my spear!
Oh, you realized I was in danger. I am sorry for burdening you.
I guess you will do for an opponent.
In here?
Another has fallen to my spear! I'll hold nothing back!
We must rouse ourselves for this fight!
Another has fallen to my spear!
We are in a most difficult spot.
Obviously an enemy trap. But we must find a way to pass through.
You think to outsmart me?
You fight alone? Are you brave or a fool? Let us find out.
Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Fight me now, for glory!
to unveil my plan. Begin the advance.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
I might have had a little too much to drink last night.
The situation is dire.
Let me be your opponent.
I'll hold nothing back. Another bullet to my spear.
To win alone? Learn how wrong you truly are!
I'll hold nothing back! Another has fallen to my spear!
Strategies. Victory here will prove impossible.
This place belongs to us now!
I am the dragon!
Retreat is merely yet another form of strategy.
Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die! You cannot escape me now! Now fight! What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this route!
Another has fallen to my spear!
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land. Think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
I'll hold nothing back. Another has fallen to my spear.
You're doing great. I will try to live up to your example.
Another has fallen to my spear!
Thank you. demands it. Now come and face me. If our base falls, we will have no chance of victory. Bring more men and reinforce the defenses.
Another has fallen to my spear!
You have proven yourself a raving beast. Now I shall cage you.
That is enough.
Is it? Father, brother, forgive me.
Another has fallen to my spear!
Victory is ours. Guan Yu, are you watching?
I wield my spear in the name of justice!
Thank you.
I don't know. Was I wrong this entire time? Or did I just overestimate my own ability? I cared for the people, and because of it, they all risked their lives. And what was it all worth? So many are dead.
So, will you now quit your chosen path? Of course, it is for you to decide. I lay down my spear at your feet. My lord, if within your heart you still care, then your duty is to fight for the people. You must move beyond this battle. Find a path through your sorrow. For as long as my lord moves forward, I, Zhao Yun, will continue to open the path with my spear.
Yes, Zhao Yun. Yes. Thank you.